In this challenging period of social isolation, there are still many constructive and entertaining ways to pass the time. Movies, books, cooking, and crafts are some of the most popular, but have you ever considered the benefits of Eastern European folk dance? We introduce you now to the Shota, a popular Albanian dance that tells the tale of courtship. There are many videos of authentic Shotas, but even without them, you can create your own version. All you need is a scarf and this three-step guide. Step 1. Partner number 1 teases partner number 2 by offering them the scarf. Step 2. Partner number 2 responds by playing hard to get. Repeat steps 1 and 2 several times. Step 3. In the final round, partner number 2's resistance is defeated, the scarf is accepted, and there is much rejoicing. Of course, be sure to skip around a bit while all of this is going on, otherwise it's not really a dance, is it? Minnesota-based composer Shelley Hansen wrote her version of the Shota in 2005. Featuring relentless woodwind lines, trombone glissandos, and French horn rips, it's a rollicking, raucous tribute to its folk music sources. Today, of course, it takes on added significance as a celebration of healthy lungs, the strength of human breath itself that the entire planet is fighting to preserve. So may this effort from the lungs and limbs of the Lakeside Pride Symphonic Band help you breathe a little easier as we wait for the day when we can perform for you again in person. And now grab your scarf, move the furniture to make room, and do your own best Shota to Shelley Hansen's Albanian Dance.